In fact, paraquat has been banned or limited for use in many other countries around the world. If you or a loved one was diagnosed with Parkinson's after being exposed to paraquat or other herbicides and suffered side effects, you may be entitled to significant cash compensation. Call us today at 800-551-7303. Our experienced attorneys are ready to fight for you.
In 2.6 miles, turn right onto Elizabeth Lake Road.
800-551-7303. That's 800-551-7303.
Stay in the middle lane.
Yeah. other people with college football. It doesn't bother people with, you know, the overtime Stanley Cup hockey that goes on forever. Well, it's the greatest game I've ever seen. It went 4 extra periods and finally ended. Anybody watch anything? I never liked those games. They take too friggin' long. You're sitting there like, would somebody just score? Honestly, I've had that feeling. Even when Pat LaFontaine scored that big goal back in the day from Waterford, Michigan, lived on Williams Lake.
At the light, use the right two lanes to turn onto West Huron Street.
You know, my point about it is, these guys should look this stuff up sometimes. It's not always a sign that, you know, I need to get a life.
Turn right.
But, you know, to my credit, I'm somewhat curious about what is and what isn't sometimes. Okay, I'll pat myself on the back.
In 3.7 miles, keep right to merge onto M59 East Toward Utica. Isn't what keeps them from watching the game. It isn't. Not at all. And some people say, well, there's a lack of action because all the players are striking out. Yeah, but I've seen more great plays in Major League Baseball than I've ever seen. Every week I come in here on the weekend, I flip on MLB Network, and they have a show like the 50 best plays of the week. You wouldn't be amazed at how great those plays are. Like number 45. So there's still a lot of great plays. You hit too many home runs. Yeah. When did you ever see a time when somebody hit a home run for your team? That's just awful. Too many home runs. My favorite's now the Tigers. They take too many pitchers. But have you ever seen a team that has too much pitching? Anyway, 248-539-9797. I'm Pat Caputo. I'll get to your text coming up next. No, Pat. This is 97.1 The Ticket. Hey, you've heard of Capital Mortgage Funding, Harry Claims, Dan Burke, advertised with us for years. They've been through all the cycles of the home market, interest rates up, interest rates down, regulation changes. They're extraordinarily experienced. Look, I refinanced Capital Mortgage for you. All I've got is, I didn't do it soon. So I would have saved a boatload of money and reached my financial goals even sooner. And the beauty of Capital Mortgage Funding, Harry Glanz is staff. You're Harvey Free here. Hear him tomorrow, 9 o'clock in the morning, beyond before I'm on. Is it their communication, their professionalism, their ability to hear what your goals are and to implement those goals? It's not only just about getting those still historically low interest rates, which are going to be
that doing business with Ferguson will be the easiest part of your hard day's work. Visit Ferguson.com to find a counter location near you. Staples Connect has everything for school at amazing prices. Right now, Staples One Subject Notebooks are only 25 cents each, and Crayola 24-count crayons, two-pocket polyfolders, and 4-ounce Elmer's glue are just 50 cents each. So your student won't just be ready for school. There'll be tons of drawings to hang on the fridge ready.
We're going to need a bigger refrigerator.
Visit your local Staples store or staples.com/back to school and get amazing prices for everything on your back-to-school list. Ends 9/18, limit 30, notebooks in store only. Offer may vary online.
How do you keep workout fresh every day?
This is Brandon Tierney with an Odyssey. Sports bets sponsored by AutoZone. Get in the zone. AutoZone.
that's what you're doing. You feel that way about baseball. You know, to me, that's garbage. And those guys aren't. I like them and appreciate them and appreciate their opinion. But to me, that take, I use the word take. I hate that word, but I'll use it, is garbage. Mm-hmm. You know, it's just so trite and everything. Doesn't really get to the crux of what the issue is, ever. And it just sits there and you're like, yeah, come on, give me a break. You know, I didn't.
Well, they played at the highest level. I'm 65 years old, so I go back and listen. The quality of play today is just amazing.
Yeah.
But once again, it's just the pace of the game has got to be picked up. I don't want to see touch. I don't want to see pitch classes. Just not want to see touch.
Turn left. Then turn left onto Hall Road.